give you an idea for your future development of your life. The all the speeches, teachers and others completely done every word to explain to your this medical college life. It's a hard subject. Though I'm not a student for medical, I'm not a student for anything else, but it is a hard subject. Just look at that, the young, then the ladies, the front, all the professors, lecturers, they learn very, very hard. Those who get children, they left the children in the home, come to the college for study, become doctors, and those that husband, they are doing hard labor. But I'm very glad for my college teachers team, along with my principal, general, what you say, general teacher, is a very, very, I do not like to know that you know very much because of the decision has made. I should go for the guardian and parents are there, all these reports are there, I have to say something, other things. Those are not related to that one, but I got opportunity for the parents are there to say something about the present condition of the our Bangladesh. We are running the newspapers on the front of the public, very restricted to talk. I cannot say a lot, but I give the figure, the economic condition of the country. We are running the bank, insurance, leasing companies. Many times was lots of disturbance in the country, political disturbance, but never happened like this year. This is a we got a reserve, $183,000 million, the Central Bank of Bangladesh. Now we reserve almost end. So our foreign treasury challan, bankers payment, foreign payment will be very difficult for next 3 years to come. 2014, how is going? We don't know. Suppose I am running my tea state, my own the guidance, about 26 crore taka reserve is there, we cannot set the tea time for auction. Similar garments, bank and insurance, profit margin, 30 to 40% below the last year's profit. You have seen this financial express, the balance of patterns, deficit, foreign exchange reserve going down. Similar way, we cannot open the LCs, letter of credit, which is called LCs. Compared with the exchange rate department, the dollar, very higher than that. It was a very, very good position in that level and compared with the taka. Now with this going up, situation is great. So those are parents, the public in this country, should realize now, should do your responsibility there. You are the good citizen of this country. This country was very good last 2-3 years. We build up the country, build up the economy, social activities, private entrepreneur, private social work, all now collapsed. The shipment cannot go from Chittagong, Mongla, and other transport, where collapsed railway line. So the communication system in the country is very bad now. So this is, let's come to stock exchange. The stock exchange is a top class business in the country and a very respectable business. Stock exchange shares is much, much below the previous year. So government huge tax loss. In Chittagong, exporting from custom compared with the TPS is much, much below the previous years. So cut of the taxes and in India, very low. So that means indication is that coming year, development work would be almost zero. Foreign reserve will not come, foreign aid is not coming, Or and now everybody clever, does not give any foreign aid to the third world. Because return is very difficult to get back. So we are in trouble. How trouble? But many things, the boys, old guys, and today I'm very pleased. Everyone speaks well. So I think thanks to my principal as well his team, they chose the very, very good today. For next 5 years, we have more and more than production this year. Those students will be very good students. Those speak English, and all my projects, video, the global speech previously I did, I explained that earlier, you must speak English. If you do not able to speak English, your wages would be much below that other than the sector from other countries. Because English is the international language, British colonial rule was established throughout the world. Other colonial rule regions were there, but not like the British, not even America. So I request everyone to speak English, learn the English, because if you want to go for it, for hand degree, for theatre, for Smith, last quarter, for a lawyer, wherever it is. In here also, we like to, this medical college, we try to be an MRCS, MRCS degree is here. Work in progress. We also try to get a Rajiv Ravaya Medical College University. We are arranging and we are very much forward to get this university into action. So work is going on, we are very hard job. Everyone knows in this country to get the letter, find out the, all this job, all this mixed people, mixed country, and work very, very slow. I should say civilized work very, very slow. This one. And private universities also criticize, they say, certificate selling. Rubbish, I should say. Why? Maybe one or two universities sell the certificate. Not everybody. You cannot justify who's selling it and who's doing that. Very, very rare. Still, I don't believe. The study we are doing now, well qualified by self. You have seen my vice-chancellor, how speak English? So it's not rubbish. They're very highly qualified teachers. Teaching the boys, the girl. So, we are representing 74% higher education in the private university. So, how the remainder 26% government representing the government universities. They are very negligible. So, the government must recognize, must respect to the private university, as well as vice chancellor too. So we are doing hard for this their higher education and then the human resource development. Not like that. People criticize, no. In the beginning, every country criticized. But now we are established. Now the private industry is gone 1995, we established North American. So now how many years have we got? Oh, 19 years. Now that is 19 years. Thousands of students get a higher degree, MBBS, BBA, IMBA, Electric, Tripoli, CSC, all are qualified. They are studying in the Harvard, Oxford, Cambridge. So how they get education with it? That means we are doing a very good emotional development in this country. Everyone should realize. So I my request to you not to send your children outside for higher education. Much, much better than any other country, the higher education is here. We are doing the good higher education. And a good degree. And one thing we have decided, look at the fees. England fees, American fees. 10 or 12 times better, more than Bengali fees or Bengali university fees. 12 times. So you got a lot of money, yes, to report. And you could think, you know, the culture will be there. Bengali community will be learned, Islamic studies will be learned, If you send your boys abroad, it will be different way. You maybe miss your children too. You are still in a particularly cold area. Now it is a big problem. Everything we cannot explain to you. What's the problem? So anyway, I just give you a figure. We are so worried about the economy. Finance banking. This is where the backbone of the nation. You are saying education is the backbone of the nation. Also, foreign exchange will say also backbone of the nation. If you do not get a foreign exchange, you cannot run your country. You cannot get foreign payment. The central bank is sitting. And also, agriculture collapse. Agriculture development, we have done quite a lot. Agriculture means fenny land, planting, or other forest develop. We did, but it's not helping the government. The natural beauty, oxygen, nitrogen, is like that. Very much. And all the nitrogen, we all know everything. It's all done out. None changed there. Nobody built growing any forest in this country. Sundarbans, all gets clear. All almost finished. Srimanga, Silet, there's the biggest Raj, one there. You cannot say, sun never seen the sand in this soil. Such a thick forest was there. None trees there. We are destroying the country. Your responsibility, you are the parents, you are the teacher, you are the academician. You should realize need for a lot of planting to get the oxygen in this country. Because the population is such a big, the population is very heavy. 6,000, 5,000 miles, square miles, this population. None less sticky population anywhere in the world except Bangladesh. So those are present here, members of the audience, my dads, there are two vice chancellors. One is leading, one is shadow representative. The chief guest and our distinguished persons are there, all our distinguished is there. So I try to invite everybody pray for my wife, what she done for this medical college, and I pray everybody for their successful in life and get a better working life after your education, after your degree.
It has become already an afternoon and going towards our, what shall I say, we are going to hypoglycemia. Indeed, many of you might have. So, and this is my first official visit to Jalalabad Raki Babia Medical College. Of course, personally I visited once. My family members visited many times, possibly. And they get all kind of assistance from Raki Babia Medical College. And so, I do acknowledge your cooperation with my family. Now, on this occasion, I really remember with gratitude the Rabia Khatun Chaudhary, whose name is also this college, and this is Raghib Rabia Medical College. So, are all kinds of works that has been mentioned by all of you really inspired me, and it would be indeed very, very, very much contributed if she would be in this world to do more work for this medical college. However, you are still fortunate that you have got with you our this Dharmapir Raghi Bali, who has, with his credibility, more than 2,000 institutions in the field of medical college, university, colleges, madrasas, and other institutions. So it is, he is indeed a great personality in Bangladesh, and he is, has the heart of Haji Muhammad
will be encouraging to us. Our guest of honor, you know, he is the life of this medical college. He created this medical college all alone, which is all property, everything, his energy, everything he has put to create this medical college. So we are here today. And you are new students, they are also fortunate to get an opportunity to study in a medical college of this stature. Our special guest, Professor Dr. Kismat, Honorable Vice Chancellor of the first private university of Sylhet. It is a actually renowned institution in the country, and that university is also created by Dhanavi Raghivali, and at present under the leadership of Professor Kismat, it is very much become a great institution rather. My dear colleagues, very learned professors, teachers, other teachers, distinguished parents and guardians, and my beloved students. Well, two honorable vice chancellor asked me that how long it will be your speech, how lengthy it will be. I said I have